The diagram below represents two waves, A and B, traveling through the same uniform medium. Which characteristic is the same for both waves? First, we can rule out frequency and period because those have to do with time. And this one doesn't have anything to do with time. So which is it, amplitude or wavelength? I can look at the amplitude here. That's the height from the zero line. I can see that's the same. The wavelength, you can tell, is not going to be the same for these two because it looks like I have one full wavelength for A and 1.5 wavelengths in the same space for B. So the wavelength is not the same. The amplitude is the height, we can see, is the same. So it's choice one.